represent the People's Republic. So check out the detail, the color. Those were painted for the Olympics several years ago, the Beijing Olympics. And this is what it looked like before that. They painted most of it, but not this part. This kind of shows you the true representation of what it looked like after, what, I guess, thousands of years? No, this was built in 1400, so 600. Alright, so this place continues with its 10 bells and the rooms. How big it is. Around. Continues to go way down there. Temples. The king rested at, had his throne on, or not king, the emperor. Alright. Good. Hopefully we're headed the right direction, but this is really reminiscent of like New York's Times Square. That's what this really looks like. Hopefully the taxi cab driver didn't drop us off at some bazaar. Wow. There are live scorpions here, dying. What's this other stuff? Larva?
Bat.
That looks
bad.
Like that looks like larva, right?
It's bad.
This is the finished product here.
Okay.
Okay. I saw 10 here. I didn't know what the
10
was.
Oh,
I got it. There we go. Got it.
Okay, I'm ready for you, Bob.
Ready?
Do it.
Oh! Oh! No.
Oh!
What does it taste like? Like chicken?
What?
I don't know.
Tastes like scorpion.
What kind of spice is on it?
The spice is actually pretty good. The texture and just knowing that I'm eating a scorpion throws me off. Alright.
Are you going to finish? Oh, I can't.
I don't know. I might share with the boys. Oh. Alright, so this is snake. There's some kind of larva, I guess, locust maybe. Then you got grasshopper.
And
you got the scorpion. part down here. Got all the different juices.
Here's our juice bottle.
Hawthorn, kiwi, and orange juice. Of course, you got some
cereal. I'd like to get my juice.
Yes. You pour it so great. It's a hawthorn juice there. All right, and then here's the rest of the Chinese buffet. This is for breakfast. Fried bean sprouts, baked beans, butter and potatoes, fried vegetables, some soup, fried rice. We got one. What is this?
Spring rolls.
Spring rolls, there we go.
Good, I had those yesterday.
There's some corn. Yeah, we're making eggs over here yesterday. Just at the back. Pastries. We've got some kinds of food. Sorry, thank you. That's some wodo. And that is some steamed sponge cake. Very interesting, huh? Then you got your desserts here. Lots of desserts. And this is pickles. There's all kinds of stuff here. Sure what this is. Chicken, sausage, and ham. They have these everywhere. They serve these with fruit too. It's kind of weird. Radish sprouts, celery, bean curd, vegetable salad, kelp silk, shredded potatoes, and green bean sprout salad. Chinese buffet. Now more people are coming in.
So I can't, you know, so we have a little, we have them list.
It's not, it's recording now. A text message came right up.
Okay. My soup, man. Look, and look, they make the noodles like that. He's just knocking it down into the broth right there. That's awesome.
And then, you know, my girlfriend that time, you know, talked with me, say, you know, she doesn't know you.
Come by. The question like a 你好吗? 你好吗? Yes, 你好 is a hello. 你好吗? Is
beach here. I'm going to go up a little bit higher. Alright.
Thank you.